So much junk.
It's a good thing I got a tetanus shot, because I'm just going to touch everything.
There's got to be a wheel around here somewhere. It's perfect! In you go!
Maybe you should turn it clockwise.
Maybe you should turn it sideways?
Hey! Maybe you should put it back! Before I turn you clockwise!
He's some sort of metal man! Never mind! New information has come to light!
Now, what is in your hand?
A bike wheel?
With a helmet on spikes, not enough to keep you 10 thieves away?
What are you talking about?
First you guys take a wheel, then another wheel, then a handlebar. Then for some reason you took an ice cream scoop. Not sure what that was about, but I know you took it!
I'm sorry. We didn't know this was yours. But now that we do, can we please have the wheel?
No! I need them! I'm building a train! When I found this place, it was just a pit with some truck tires in it. I saw value in this junk when no one else did. This half-used notebook, it's my cool new journal! And this toaster is great for storing my journal with all my most private thoughts. Forget I told you about it.
We would never betray the sanctity of journals, of which we all have.
Just when I pull these diamonds from the rough, that's when suddenly everyone wants them again. But no more! It's time for you to pay me back. Starting with whatever's in that.
Run!
Throw acorns! Things are about to get nuts!
Ah! They're useless! Ah! Where'd he go?
Don't move the wheel.
We gotta lose some weight. Get rid of the wheel.
I can't. I've already had so much taken from me.
If I give up some things, will you give up some things also?
No!
Do I want this or do I need this? I want this. I want this. Oh, I want this! I really want this!
But that's a perfectly good Melty Man!
And we're perfectly good boys with lives to lead!